SCP Foundation, what's your anomalous emergent? Oh, it's you, Agent Iplier. Alright, what do you need? Spit it out. Look, I know I caught you with SCP-297, but the silent treatment's not gonna Whoa! What in the Scarlet King's jockstrap was that? No! Are you kidding me? There's already a lake full of bodies I'm not supposed to recognize, and now they're all over outer space, too? The Foundation isn't gonna have reliable space travel for another 2 years, 3 depending on your canon. This is not my department.